So friend, this is a net touch blue sky channel here and computer harvest is here. So this is a very important for your computer knowledge, and this is my computer harvest technology systems and course start here. My last previous video I already tell you and computer full name of technologies and some information very important for your computer and basic parts of a system and computer types of devices, and watch my some previous video, very important for you. So input output device, storage device, internet and network device, input output device. So all my video part wise here, hardware parts and devices. Second, I'm already created on topic mouse, and second continue my keyboard technology. So I will discuss monitor, CPU, motherboard, hard disk, RAM, cables, cabinets and cameras. Lot of I will discuss one by one. So mount device. So mouse, what is a mouse and basic part of mouse, types of mouse, trackball type mouse, optical mouse, touchpad type mouse, sensor type mouse. So trackball type mouse, how working systems and how many type of clicking, pointing, dragging and replace new technology coming optical mouse. So optical mouse, one tick clicking, dragging and change and how working these optical mouse, observe systems here. Touchpad type mouse and using sensor type mouse and new system type of technology, gaming type and biometric fingerprint type mouse and keyboard technology. Last month my previous video types of auto key organization. So these my video continue keyboard keys. So all my video part wise here. So without part wise you are watching so you cannot understand. So watch must my video part wise. So let's continue this my video keyboard keys. So you can see just here, this is a key name left side and how to use it. So all of a computer keyboard and your mobile keyboard, any keyboard using these three and three six type technologies, very important for your keyboard technology. So first understand shift button. So what is a shift button using it? Press shift but shift in combination with letter type upper keys, upper letter, and press shift in a combination with another keys type symbol shown on the upper part of that key. That is a simple way of you are hold on your finger shift button and press any E, R, S, any letter. So that is a capital letter. So showing first ABCDs. And a very powerful of using you know, first letter capitals and after some letter small. So that is this reason create of a shift technology, shift keyboard, shift key, very good technology and the symbol showing your systems here. So percentage showing your symbol. So shift click hold on of symbol hold on shift button and press symbol button, just like dollars, percentage, upper case, lower case, any. So this is a good off for your system and fingerprint screen. Second is caps lock. What is a caps lock? So first you are any open notepad any software and tap any system. So all of data like text, second ABCD means lowercase. So what is a caps lock? Press caps lock one to type all letter uppercase. Only once type press this caps lock, so all data uppercase mean first ABCD. So press caps lock again to turn this function off. So function on and off. What is a function is caps lock? Caps lock always on. That means your all letter uppercase first ABCDs. And caps lock off means your data lowercase. Your keyboard may have a light indicate where the caps lock is on. So maybe your keyboard have a light indicator showing a caps lock. You are press on, click on, press on your caps lock on, press this key. So showing indicators light, and press again. So light off means caps lock off. So some keyboard have not these lighting systems here. So how know about? So understand your caps lock on and type any letter and showing upper keys. So that is one type of start of your caps lock. Okay, and press again your caps lock button. So that is showing you type any data, type any letters, and showing lower keys. That is a caps lock off system. So this is a good for typing systems here. Tap button. What is a tap button? Tap. First, you can see just here on your keyboard tap button. Press tap to move cursor several space forward. That means give more spaces. 8 space to 1 tap. So you want more space between two words, one letter to another letter. So this is space give only 8 space in one tap. So press tap to move the cursor several space forward. You can also press tap to move to the next text box on forum. So your Microsoft Excel software, you want new boxes, you are going to next box, so press tap button. So this is a very sort of starting and going your next button, means the next box. Okay, and the fourth is enter button. So what is the enter key? So press enter to move cursor to the beginning of the next line. So this is a new generation in enter button name, but old name is a written name. You are watching old generation type keyboard, just like 1998 keyboard, not showing in enter name, but 2003 after changing name enter. So enter is one type of you are using a text software, just like Notepad, Microsoft Word, and other type. So going to next line, going to downside, in a dialog box, press enter selection highlighted button. Some you apply your settings, enter, and open file, click on enter button. So that is open and start your functions. And fifth is space bar. What is space bar? Press space bar to move cursor the one space forward. Only one space give. So any word you can see just here. This is a space tech space of. You can see just this word enter and two between some space here. So this work by space button, space key. Okay. So press the space bar to move the cursor on space forward. Okay. Six is backspace. Backspace is one type of a delete of function system available in backspace. Backspace is very good for technology, and you have cursor any cursor point inside, click on here and press backspace button. So going left side, text delete here. So I'm just showing again here, press backspace to delete the character before the cursor. So just example my cursor here, and press backspace. So delete E C A P left side to delete systems here. So this is a character before the cursor or the selected text. So this is a text-based technology key, very good for deleted and some, you know, some by mistake enter your words and some spellings. So create this word and use chance of text-based technology. So these all of six type of key showing up in your systems, and this is a training completely in your keyboard typing systems, and very helpful for every field in these keyboard technologies, right? So thanks for watching my video. Next time I will continue this using numeric keyboard. What is a numeric keyboard and why using numeric keyboard technology? So how this type of technology, different type of solving in your keyboard keys and systems here. Cut it. Next is using the numeric keypad. What is a numeric keypad? The numeric keypad arranges the number 0 through 9. That is that is very important for you. So you can see just here this in pictures 0 to 9 numbers here. 0 to 9. This is the numeric keyboard. Small numeric keypad, okay? So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And with this lot of functions available here. Yes, you can see num, log, divide, star, minus, plus, enter. So additional arithmetic systems. So this is a decimal point to which the word appeared on calculator or adding machine. So this is one type of calculator, small calculator give and decimal point as they will appear. So these characters are duplicated elsewhere on the keyboard of cursor, but the keyboard arranges allow you to rapidly enter numeric data or mathematical operation with one hand only, not need for other hand. Only right side hand you can see just very fast using in this arithmetic and very you know, mathematician technologies, mathematical operations, just like additional, subtraction, multiplication, division, and decimal points. So all of the data, this is really good for your systems and continue these you know, adding numbers and very fastly. So this reason created numeric keypad. Very good for you. And next time I will show you find program shortcuts. So what is a find program shortcuts, and different type I'm discuss next time. Keyboard shortcut, okay? Keyboard shortcut, what is a keyboard shortcuts? So thanks for watching my video. Have a nice day. Next time I will continue this my video and computer hardware series and computer hardware this course. I'm complete this my keyboard systems and keyboard technologies. So next time I will just showing these only one program shortcuts, and the second is a keyboard safety for using systems. So safety for keyboard systems. So this is a one type of very good for your completely one hand you can using this numeric keyboard, okay? And I'm already give this knowledge of your keyboard keys. Okay, so thanks for watching my video. Have a nice day. Click on subscribe and click on like button, and any question click on comment button and comment me any questions. So I will discuss and I will give information more next time, next video. So thanks for watching my video. Have a nice day. I will continue next time video computer keyboard shortcuts. So thanks for watching my video. Have a nice day.